Hi friends, in the video, is method every use panapor, every use panan pakalan jquery. First of all, is method ethical use panana, say for example, a stimuli element, sell conditions in a check panana, in the is API use panana. Ipana stimuli code explain mandra, the couple of demo contract, la purium. Is the syntax is API order, syntax. The stimuli code la pathina, or a form erke, or paragraph erke, adhukulla or input element erke. But scenario nana, in the input element today, parent on the paragraph in the input element today, parent on the form abdinsoli check panda number is the API use panla. Okay, va? The line nala paranga the jQuery code given the nana panirkana in the form on the in the input element today, parent is form parent for the input element abdin ketraka. Okay, va? In the code today, artha the da is on the kandiva false are written bono yena. Input today a parent on the paragraph form kadayadu. So adha verify pannaadukaga second trip adhe maari code code ezhudhirken jquery code ezhudhirken adha vandu paragraph vandu input element oda parent is paragraph parent for input element appdi ketirken idu vandu kandipa return true da idu vandu true da return pannum ipo adha demo paathala namalukku so rendu paragraph irukku oru form la idu click panna odane second time is true return bannu, first one false return bannu. Yena form and input element odia parent kadayadu. Paragraph tha input element odia parent. Okay, va namba adha vandu is API use panni idha namba kandupidikalam. Okay, va so nadukula idukulla vandu namba conditions kudukalam illa edhavadhu elements HTML elements kudukalam ID kudukalam. Okay, va so ipdi dhaan namba is API use pannalam jquery la. If you like this video, click the like button. Thank you and all the best.